Share the urinal with Martin Ferguson. We didn't have much to say. We nodded g'day, both had a spray, zipped up our flies and went our separate ways. I shared a urinal with Martin Ferguson. It probably won't happen again. It's amazing who you see when you go to have a pee at that long metal wall in the men's. Shared a urinal with Martin Ferguson, a watershed in my life. It was something not to miss, a most exciting experience, and it could never happen to my wife. I shared a urinal with Martin Ferguson. It's something I'll always remember. Well, perhaps I was silly, but I didn't see his willy, so I can't tell you about his union member.